Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about resolving if you're having an issue with your channel surround sound not working properly on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is open up the search menu and type in troubleshoot. Best result should come back with troubleshoot settings. Go ahead and open that up. On the right side, you want to select other troubleshooters, and then underneath most frequent, you want to select the playing audio troubleshooter. And then again, follow along with the on-screen prompts here and do whatever it suggests in order to resolve the problem, and that should hopefully be able to fix it for you. So close out of here. Something else you want to do is open up the search menu and type in mmsys.cpl. Go ahead and open that up. Should be a control panel item in here. Select the configure button. And now if you're using a 5.1 surround sound or 7.1, you'll make your selection there and then you would proceed with next and you would go about actually configuring your device. And then you would enable the checkboxes next to whichever the center, subwoofer, and side pair would be. And you just would proceed with the instructions here. So pretty straightforward process on that, guys. If there's any drivers available for your specific device or surround sound setup online, I'd recommend downloading and installing the latest software for that. So again, that's just one further thing you can look into as well. So again, pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.